First off the line is Mario Kart. It's the game you've enjoyed for years, but now it's a tricked-out version you haven't driven before.